And we're following breaking news. This is just in from Monroe County. Sky 4 over a deadly accident in Whiteford, where two people are dead after a suspect drove away from police.
State police say troopers stopped a suspect in a domestic violence situation. That person took off, ran a stop sign, and then crashed into another vehicle, killing the suspect and one person in that second vehicle. We are working to learn more information from state police, and we'll pass it along as soon as we get it.